Ever since I was a kid, becoming a veterinarian was a dream of mine, and my dad, being one of my heroes, was also a veterinarian, so I knew what that kind of life looked like, and it looked wonderful. I came into Willamette thinking that I wanted to do something in science, and even though I knew I wanted to go into science, I wasn't quite ready to let go of all my other interests. I played sports, and I danced, and I was involved, and those were also really important for my experience. During my junior year, I studied abroad, and I went to Rhodes University in Grahamstown in South Africa. It's a major biodiversity hotspot, absolutely incredible. Going there, it just reignited my passion for sciences and specifically working with animals. My absolute favorite thing about veterinary medicine is the ability to connect with people from any background over our precious pets. That connection with people and that connection with animals is something that I can always hold on to. I think of my time at Willamette University as preparing me for my future career and where I am today. I feel like I came in with a set of skills that I was comfortable with and I knew what I was capable of. And it gave me a level of confidence within myself that I could do this. I think it was the rigor of my undergraduate degree that truly helped me prepare for something as wonderfully challenging as veterinary school can be.